our environmental health practitioners every year, every time since 2006, have been embarking on a pest control program. So it's a standard practice of the city where our EHPs go out and they do the fumigation of the barrels, all of the pest control measures. So we have a pest control strategy of the city that was adopted by council. So based on that, so we do regular checks and regular pest control activities. So this was one of those activities where the rats were caught in the cage. It was about 11 of the rats that were in that particular cage. Because when we have caught them in the cages, we take them to NICD for test. So when these 11 were tested, this one was then showing this the past infection of the plug. So because the NICD is telling us that it is the past plug infection. So that's how it was discovered.